One good thing about having less orders to pack right now as I get ready for January's restock is that I have time to plan ways to make your packages even more special. What do you think? Taking a quick packing break to pour some more all-nighter candles. First, I'm adding coconut wax to the Presto pot. And while that's melting down, I'm wiping down my workspace and prepping the candle jars. These will be available on Monday, January 18th, so if you're on the mailing list, you'll get an email when they're added back to the site. Once I've cleaned out all the jars, I'm adding the wicks using wick centering tools on the bottom and top of the jar. And I'll do that with all the jars. Next, I'm mixing up the oil blend for all-nighter. And now our wax is melted down, so I'm adding that to the pouring pitcher. Next, adding the oil blend to the wax, and once it's stirred, I'll pour the candles in groups of 5 or 6 and repeat this process until they're all full. It's been so nice getting a surge in orders from grad students, lawyers, nurses, social workers. I created this brand as a burnt out attorney for other people feeling burnt out, and I love getting to share it with you. Thank you.
Thank you for not scrolling. I'm glad I caught your eye. Welcome to my small business. Please comment and say hi. If you like to